my own and good by myself. I never needed no help. I needed you niggas, you wasn't right there. If you need me, little nigga, I'm still gonna be here. My vision was blurry and now I see clear. You wouldn't believe what I made in a year. Trading that man.
What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Takeem, with the Takeem Vlogs, man. So today, I'm gonna bring y'all some content. I'm doing my shoe collection today, man. My little shoe collection, you know. So yeah, man. Y'all ready? All right, man. We back, man. So y'all, as y'all can see, got shoes. So yeah, man. Let's get straight into it. So first, I got the Vans. The Vans, man. The dirty Vans. I like mine dirty. So yeah, this is what we got first. Next, we got some old shoes. There's some Clarks. They not in style no more. I don't wear them. Next, we got the Forces. They dirty too. Been had them. I still wear them though. Next, I got one of my favorite pair of shoes, the Forces, the green, my green Air Force Ones, high tops. One of my favorite pair. Hey man, let me know what shoes y'all like the best, man, in the comments. Felis. I guess we tried to bring them back in style. They all right. I really want to sell them, so. We got the ones. I'm not a big Jordan fan, as y'all can see. I only got one pair. So, yeah. It's like, my ones are like my favorite pair. Or 11. 11 is my favorite pair, but I don't got none, so. I never really wanted none. So, that's the Jordans. Next, we got some old shoes. Some Timberlands for the winter. So winter is coming around, so I'm bringing these back out. The Tims. Oh, Tims, man. Next, we got one of my other favorite pair of shoes. There. They're like, they're Nikes. I forgot what they call Nikes. They messed up. But hey, I still wear them. I don't care about none of that. As y'all can see, I'm not a big shoe person. But last but not least, my favorite pair of shoes. Hold on, y'all. Oh, my favorite pair of shoes. How y'all see them? Okay. Bellies. These my more expensive pair of shoes. Let me pull them out for y'all, man. My favorite pair now. I got them dirty, but hey. So I'm trying to sneak y'all. Alright. There they go. Ooh. Man, these my favorite pair, man. As y'all can see, I messed them up though. These my more expensive pair too. I paid three something for these. They're like $375, something like that. My dad got them for my birthday. My favorite pair. Y'all can see, I messed them up right there. And right there. These were hit clean. These were hit clean. No scratch marks, nothing like that. I like these. Got some more shoe frames that came with it. This came with it. He got me this one too. This too. A belt. I love them both, bro. I wear them all the time. But yeah, man. That is my shoe collection. So yeah, man, that's my shoe collection. What should I do next, man? I'm gonna do a vlog of my whole day. And I got a surprise coming up here, y'all, on Christmas too, man. I'm getting a bike. I'm not gonna tell y'all what kind yet, but I'm getting a dirt bike. So yeah, I'm gonna be vlogging on my dirt bike when Christmas come. What should I do next though, man? I'm gonna do a whole day of myself vlogging. So just let me know what I should do next. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell. See y'all later, man. Peace. Go, leave. Got M's in the bank like yes.